at the drift track in Japan, and we've just seen this ingenious way of changing tyres. So this guy here just has like an old railway sleeper or something going through his car, up to a crane that's on his work truck, and then he uses that to drop his car back down after he's changed his tyres.